Okay, hello. I'm going to continue to leave the video how to stop being a victim part 2. Since 19 minutes 4 seconds, you have to know that you are creating the problems. You are not conscious of the truth, so you need to take a time, years of time, to realize how you are creating the problem. You're also resisting to be conscious of the problem. You need a lot of work to do to understand the situation. You are creating the problems. First, you have to grasp what I'm telling you in this video. If you don't grasp what I'm saying here, it's impossible to help you. You're gonna become really stuck because every solution will be denied by your mind because you're searching the place in the wrong place. Okay, let's do the thought experiment. Imagine that the inner world is significant and matters much more than the outer world. That's the exact opposite of your thinking. That the outer world is significant and matters in your life. Let's flip that around. That's the experiment of your thoughts. So let's suppose that the inner world is significant and the outer world doesn't matter. Changing things in outer world doesn't work. Doesn't matter by definition. That the inner world is only significant. We can think the outer world is just window dressing. Which is not significant. So imagine that you try to fix the outer problem in outer world is recurring over and over. You're gonna get frustrated. You feel like it's insoluble, impossible to resolve. Okay, imagine the situation. Isn't it the same, exactly same situation of yourself being a victim? You keep changing. You try to keep changing the outer world, but the problem doesn't go away. It's recurring, repeating over and over. This is your situation. Okay, thank you for watching. See you next time. Bye bye.